that we've decided for today regarding the 14 car.
Yeah, I mean, we know that it's just an unbelievable tragedy. Our hearts go out to obviously Kevin and his family. Thoughts and prayers. This is a very tough, very emotional time for everybody. His family, our family at Stewart Haas, Tony Stewart. So, you know, with that being said, we feel that as a group, Tony will not drive today. Regan Smith is on his way up. NASCAR has approved for him to get in the race car today. They're going to do everything they can to help us expedite getting his seat and him comfortable. So that's kind of what we've been we're working on this morning and trying to get executed is get Regan here. Obviously anything we can do for Tony and everybody else is it's just, like I said, it's an emotional time right now.